So this is yet another rock version of Canon D, where I improvised and made a few mistakes.